Hello students, welcome to Mother of India online classes. You will be glad to know that your first duty syllabus has been completed. Now it's the time for the holiday homework. Whenever we will meet students, you have to submit your copies for the correction. So do your homework properly. Hopefully stationery shops will be open soon. If they are not open, don't worry. You can do your homework, either read your rough copy or any copy of your previous class. But the main thing is that your homework must be done. Holiday homework for class 9th. First of all, you have to attempt long answer questions from the different lessons that you have told. Question number 1. What difference do you see between the schools of the future and that of the past? Question number 2. Naming of the Shehnai has a story behind it. What values are associated with this naming? Question number 3. How did Ron Forbes help Evelyn sense the music without hearing? Question number 4. How do you know that the lost child was a nature lover? All these questions are long answer type questions, and students, you have to write down the answers in about 80 words. Now I am coming to short answer type questions from each of the lessons of your syllabus. First question, why did Tommy call the book a waste? Question number 2. Why was Margie's mother particular about the regular studies hours of kids? Question number 3. Why did Evelyn use to remove her shoes on a wooden platform? Question number 4. How did Evelyn become able to sense different notes? Question number 5. What did Bismillah Khan say after getting the Bharat Ratna Award? Question number 6. How did mother distract the child's mind from the toy seller? Question number 7. Why did the child make no request for garlands, balloons and burfi? Now, poems. First question. Write the summary of the poem. Road not taken, in your own words. Question number 2. What lesson do you learn from the poem Wind? Now some extracts from the poem. Question. Read the following lines carefully and answer the question that follows. First extract. Two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and sorry, I could not travel both and be one traveler. Long I stood and looked down one as far as I could to where it bent in the undergrowth. From this extract, you will get 5 questions. What are they? Question number 1. Name the poem and the poet. Question number 2. What is the mood of the poet? Question number 3. Find out the word from the extract which means the same as branched out. Question number 4. What do the two roads symbolize? Question number 5. Why did the traveler take so long to decide which road to take? Now extract number 2. I shall be telling this with a sigh. Somewhere ages and ages hence, two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the one less travelled by, and that has made all the differences. 4 questions from this extract. Question number 1. Why will the poet sigh? Question number 2. What was the result of his going on the less travelled road? Question number 3. Which word from the extract means the same as changed results? Question number 4. What has made all the difference in his life? Now, coming to the third extract. Don't throw down the books on the shelf. There, look what you did. You threw them all down. You tore the pages of the books. You brought rain again. From this extract, you will get 5 questions to do. Look here. Question number 1. Name the poem and the poet. Question number 2. Why is the poet disappointed? Question number 3. How is wind by nature? Question number 4. What does U stands for here? Question number 5. In what tone does the poet speak to wind? Now coming to the next extract. The wind blows out weak fires. He makes strong fires roar and flourish. His friendship is good. We praise him every day. From this extract, you will get 4 questions. What are they? Question number 1. What does the wind do to fires? Question number 2. What is the advice of the poet? Question number 3. Which word in the extract means the same as grow or develop in a healthy way? Question number 4. Which poetic device is used in the stanza? So students, that is all about your holiday homework. I am repeating my statement once again, students. Do not worry about the school copies. If you have school copies, do the homework in it. But if you don't have, then do it either in your rough copy or in any old copy of your previous class. Hopefully, we will meet in a good season. Till then, stay home, be safe, be healthy, and do some innovative work. Take care of yourself and your family members. Thank you. Goodbye.